Hey guys, Andy here, and welcome to my May 2020 update video, coming up. Alright, I'm recording. Hey gang, Andy here. Welcome once again to my May 2020 update video for, you guessed it, May 2020. Woo. So yeah, as always with these monthly update videos, gonna go over some personal life stuff, as well as YouTube stuff. So, as always, let's just jump right into it. And we out here, good old Nakano, Tokyo, Japan, on top of my guest house here. So let's go over some YouTube stuff. Major thing that I wanna announce is that I'm gonna be putting out some new Andy Japandy content. Now, I have had some stuff that's been on the back burner for a while. Just kind of put it off either due to finals or just whatever that I've been secretly working on. So be on the lookout for those coming out soon. It's gonna be some day in the life stuff and some other little bits and bobbles here and there that I just never really got around to putting together. So that's gonna be coming out soon, as well as some lost episodes. There's a couple episodes that I recorded that I never really completed, but I definitely do want to put them together and get them out there. So one of them is going to be a day in the life episode where I showed you around Lakeland University of Japan back when the campus was actually open. And it was meant to be kind of like my first day at Lakeland, but I never got around to completely finishing the video. So I'm just going to kind of put it together as best I can and put it out there. And the next one I'm really excited about. It's going to be a long lost episode of the original Andy Japandy series. So I found some footage of me and my division out at a steak saloon out in Sasebo. And I was going to do like a whole video on it, but I only recorded just a very brief clip of the steak saloon. And if you're ever out in that way, I highly recommend it. Best steak you'll have, chef's kiss, 10 out of 10. But can't wait to show you guys that footage. It's gonna be a real trip down memory lane, let me tell you. I'm also gonna be working on some more video editing tutorials. I'm also going to be starting up a podcast as well. It's gonna be called the Creator 101 Podcast. It's gonna be me interviewing fellow creators, talking about how they came up on the platform and various struggles that they went through. Also do some deep dives into their gear and their editing and workflow and this, that, and the other. And can't wait to be putting it out there. And in addition to the interviews, I'm also gonna be sharing my own experiences on the platform. So, you know, for what it's worth, been on YouTube for going on 15 years now, and while I'm not super duper successful with a lot of subscribers and views and all this, that, and the other, you know, seeing my fair share on the platform, and definitely want to share my experiences with you guys, and hopefully that'll help you along on your own journey, either on YouTube or elsewhere on other social media platforms. So let's move on to the personal life section. This is something I'm very, very proud of. I've been staying here at this guest house out here in Nakano for about 5 going on 6 months now. And it's been a wonderful experience. I mean, it's like super close to Shinjuku. Like Shinjuku is literally right behind me. You know, that's how freaking close I am. And it's just been a wonderful experience out here. And I couldn't have done it without this guest house. But that being said, I am gonna be moving. I'll be moving to a new guest house out in Kawasaki, Kanagawa, Japan. And I've been looking for a place for a while now because I want to have a guest house that's close to my next school, Temple University of Japan. Looking to find some place where the commute's very reasonable out there. And I also want to have my own room as well, just so I can focus on my studies as well as making content for you guys, because I find that it's really hard for me to focus on those things, whether I'm in the box or in the common areas, or, you know, having to depend on weather conditions doing stuff outside. Now granted, it's nice right now, but it's not always this nice out here in Japan. So you have to kind of play with it a little bit, but my own private room, won't have to worry about it. And I'm also gonna have my own fridge as well. So I'm gonna be doing some batch cooking, and it's gonna save me like so much money. And also the kitchen is gonna be humongous. So moving on to the next little bit, even though this is technically a little bit of YouTube news, but we're gonna be shifting the Breakfast in Tokyo series over to Breakfast in Japan. So that way it encompasses a more universal aspect as far as having breakfast out here in Japan rather than just Tokyo. I also want to do some like live stream cooking as well, because I never really got to do that in this guest house because it's kitchen's like really tiny and there's always a whole bunch of people in there. It's just hard to, you know, get your stuff in. But with this other kitchen, it's massive and there's just plenty of room for everybody. And as far as the whole Temple University of Japan thing, at the time of this recording, I haven't been officially accepted into it yet, but I have applied, sent in transcripts. I'm in talks with the admissions counselor, and we're getting stuff set up from there. Yeah, just make some headway on that, and getting ready to start up my last semester at Lakeland University of Japan next week, in fact. It's going to be starting up school. Now we're going to be starting up school online, and with the intent of physically going back to the campus at some point, maybe. We'll see. That's the current intention for the dean as it stands right now. And yeah, man, things are looking up for your boy, the Andy San San Modesta. So that's pretty much all I want to say in this little update video. And that's it, guys. This is the Andy San. Signing off for now. As always, forever. See you next time. Catch you later, guys. Bye.